Yo, 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 what's up? It's your boy, J-Boy. And in today's video, I'm going to show you which each castle looks like in the Vlodmoon Rising quest, Castle Hunter. There is one castle per map, generally located towards the center. Each castle has a unique look and a brief history when you locate it. I found my first castle, Lupe, playing Trap the Storm in my second quest. But for every other mode, I select Destroy the Encampments. That gave me the opportunity to bounce around the map and collect or locate all quest items while still focusing on the objective and completing it in a timely manner. I'll let the rest of the video run so you can see each castle's unique look, but before you take off today, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. I appreciate the support. Until next time, guys, peace!
A henchman? Come on, Vlad! Well, I guess they redecorated. Step right up, ladies and Hexelvin. Whoa! Or rather, whoa. Hey, Commander? The guidebook has a brand new chapter. Chapter 13. Castle Zero. Built recently by an unknown vendor tech investor, Castle Zero offers little in the way of ghosts. That's all it says. No ghosts. How is that considered information? Whoa. What is this doing here? Bloodstone. It says here it was built upon the bones of the vanquished. You know what? I'm starting to not like these people.